Am I back? So, the giving key shield status effect was not present in the dictionary. Status removed. Something is up. Oh, thank you. I could see, it was really weird. I could not see it in the chat, but I could see it in the chat overlay thing on screen. How long was I out for? Dropped frame 0, by the way. Odd. I'm forgetting one important part here. But why would it do it multiple times? That's strange. Hear me roar! It did work first time, sort of, kind of. Then it's gonna be removed. It wasn't even that bad. It is a little bit big, though. Let's try what happens if I add both bleed and this and heal back up. Even works with the doubles. The offset, like, what do we want to do with the offset? I don't even know. Give me a blizzard. And yeah. Do we put it above the text, or do we move the text? The offset currently is 1 up, so if we did 1.5... This seems like one of those off by 1 errors. Can this be float? That's for sure. And then, so if it's 1... Let's think about this. There's a danger in your eyes. It cannot be. Let's think about it. If there is 1, you want this to come out at 0. So it's like I minus half the length. I is 0. And the length is 1. So this is minus a half. Which means this should be reduced by 1, I think. To make it centered. Let's see. Also, should it be half as big and to the right of the bar instead? That could be a thing. Let's just do arcane shards, cold touch, bleed. Get both of them. Tiling sprites are hard. So I'll shoot you. Look at that, it works. I think it's potentially a little bit too much. It feels like it should be smaller. Maybe the icons should be not that big. How does it feel with a thing like Blizzard here? There's a mountain of fire. We can easily draw little icons for this. Local scouts can focus a bit more on the more dangerous monster. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go into Photoshop and I'm gonna draw really small icons, like 6 pixel icons. Am I putting them in here? I think I am. I'm not putting them down here. Probably should be in the UI initially. Let's open the UI too. Finder. No, not wrong one. Goddamn. This one. Here I can draw like a little drop of blood, like this. And then I can use some other thing. That's a frost thing, I'm thinking. Constant damage numbers with damage over time effect, a bit distracting. Yeah, it's a potential issue. Okay, so we got really small icons now. We're gonna do another thing on the health bar thing. Mini health bar. We're gonna create a little, create empty. Find this. Gonna put it on that side of the thing. And this is gonna be the source sort of or the parent of this. So this is going to be like the status effect. Status effect root. And I'm going to have some kind of transform reference here. Public transform. Public transport. Status icon root. This is where we're gonna add it instead of our own. Like that. And then when we do this, we're not gonna do. We're pretty much gonna do I times 0.25. We're gonna slice our thing. And we're gonna replace the references in our thing with the stuff in the thing. Textures, UI, sprite editor, like bleed status effect. Should listen to Meshuggah. This should be like, I don't care about these being different sizes. I'm too cool for that. Shield status effect. Apply. They're gonna be a little bit more ugly, I would say. So system library. These we do like. This is bleed. This is chill. Did we set up? We didn't set up the root, did we? Also forgot about the bar transform. There's no such thing anymore. Let's remove that from the code. We're never using it. I also think this is confusing because we have this white area down there too. Pick this up, let's pick up the blizzard. Let's go. Does that bleed to the projectiles, I guess? You can see both. And then it bleeds and then it disappears. We need to remove the offset in Y. I forgot about that. We could do, instead of doing this, we will just do vector 3 right times float high. Bleed to arcane shards, and we don't need the other one. Okay, we don't have enemies that survive long enough in there to. It worked! It worked perfectly. I am a wizard, Harry. Explode dash. You're a hairy wizard. Yeah. So we can get that and it bleeds, and then I put this on too and I see both icons. We see it. It works. When is this small though? Does it matter? Not sure. It might make more sense when you're having other stuff. Maybe last for longer. Or yeah, it's blobs that I've colored. Cheating. I saw some stuff about how to sort things. I don't know how that works really. There is like the forward render has where did I see this? Okay, Unity just crashed. How rare. I could add more outlining. I could make an actual outline around all of it. Like this. I'm feeling like maybe I should separate these two. Potentially do this so they're the same size. Let's do that. That's gonna help a little bit, but animate them. I could do that. I could like moving or something, but flash when? I don't know. Before it looked at least a little bit more. Maybe they're just like they should be 20% bigger or something. Not sure. So, where are we? My mind is totally going. We've been streaming for 8 hours! Yay! That's a lot. But we got a fair bit done today. It's been fun. So we get those icons in there. And then we change the background color. Yeah, long stream is long. Git is not a bad idea. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Is there anything more you wanted to do before? I think we're fine. 20 minutes? Yeah, I wonder what the what is it called? The VOD is gonna be like, time is 16:26. Maybe, yeah. Oh, Scraboid. How are you doing? Can we do a run with these and see what happens? An actual, honest to God run with, I'm gonna go rail. Getting a little bit of a double. We need to remove the crit numbers, I think. Let's do that before we do anything else. Crit. No. Crit. Spell crit. Loading text manager. Let's get rid of that line. Try again. Yeah, I still want to go rail. Should I go rail blizzard just for the funs? Like an old timey build? No, they do not. This path seems pretty rich. Let's do that. Come in. What? Är det? Aha, du menar pepparkakegrejen, ja. Okej, okay, var det allt?
Ja.
Okej. Okay. Ja, den blir väldigt tjock och bred. Range on Blizzard is not useful. But rail, okej. Okay. What I should do is, like, when there is a crit that comes in, I should increase the size of the text, and then it's gonna be falling back to one, so you can kind of see dig 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 dig, and then whatever. More range on the rail. I don't think I want that. I think I want the range on the dash instead. It gets a little bit harder to see the enemies when they're inside of this mess. Oh, crit multiplier. I don't know what build I'm gonna go for, but I guess we could put it here. I do crit quite a lot, so. Why did that happen? There's quite often enemies below the icons. Trolling. Cold touch. Since Blizzard already applies it, let's put it on the rail. See what happens. Self glow mask. No. That little outlining thing comes from the rim light shader. Okay, we got 19. We can totally. We don't need bounce, do we? I don't think so. Max HP is always helpful. More range on something? I don't think so. I'm having big issues now with input system. See? It kind of just stops sometimes. And sometimes it doesn't stop. Don't know about that. Max HP. Let's just buy more max HP. Nope. Come back. Add charges to the rail. That's sick. Crit chance. Let's put it here. And then maybe increase the radius of the blizzard. Sure. And then we can't buy anything. So either buy range or... Oh, Blizzard getting dark in the shadows. No, they have actual shadow. I think they have shadow. I think charges is the thing that will make or break a run. That's like doubling my damage output pretty much in a way where I don't have to be more skillful. I just hold the button for longer and then I go. No damage. Next level. So here we should be able to see. I think it's just additive and the background is darker. 800. Ah, oh, shit. I misdodged. Say that I took 90 damage. Did I see something wrong? Even bigger? What do we want? I could see grenade toss and then I didn't want to buy that, but it kept character kept moving. Annoying. So range is not that bad on Grenatos, I'll pick that up. Crit chance, let's try to use more crit chance here, and then the hope is we'll get heal on crit or something. Hard room? Do we need, yeah, let's do it. We're strong, I think we can do it. Canceling that menu? Oh, so we're not having to apply that. Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm going to the... Those look flying to me. They should probably be tracking over... Oh, the reason I don't do that, I guess, is because they're gonna leave their trails on in the air. Slaughtering this quadrant now. Says I take damage. No idea. I haven't heard of it. Explode dash. I don't like that. Let's put in another. Now we want the HP. Foster recharge. On this, I think. For now. Heal on crit, here we go. This is what I want to buy. I want to put it on the Blizzard. I would like to have two, but I don't know if they stack, honestly. Can't afford. Buy health and then hard room, or this way. And spell is not that useful for us. There's not that much fun going on here. But the left is probably the easier one. Getting a little bit more efficient. Just farm health this way. Although, enemies kind of... Hey! Oh, why am I getting blue? I'm probably sharing a material with some of these, or something. Or is it... Is it when I'm healed? Ah, it's when I'm healed. Okay. Add bleed to... add bleed to a lot of enemies with the grenade toss, or add bleed with Blizzard. Blizzard becomes really strong then, because it adds... Yeah, let's try it. More or less like doubles the damage output of the... What is taking... Something is shaking. Oh! I am taking damage. Why am I taking damage? How did I die? Storms begin to fall and I'm rushing to meet my love. Please remember me. There is no more. Ah. Why am I taking damage? Can we see the, there's no log for that. How did I get bleed? Am I... See if we can replicate it. Blizzard with bleed. Will I get it here? It felt like... No. Not a lot more. I think I'm pretty happy with how things are. I don't want to change too much. So I had heal on crit. Put it on Blizzard. So I got both bleed and heal on crit. Here it comes. Heal on crit blessing. So check this out. If I... if the amount... somehow becomes negative. So things are starting to crit. But it felt like it crit a lot more. But the amount should be a positive. What happens if we have a positive value? But the amount set on heal on crit is a positive number. I check the blessing, never mind. Here is heal multiplier by absolute damage info delta. This heal multiplier is positive. I don't see how this can be negative. But what is going to happen is bleed triggers somehow. So bleed status effect. Let's start here. So this status effect is going to have a parent. Create the new bleed status effect. And then we apply it to the entity. But who's the parent of this bleed? Do we set that in here? These are the types of fun things you get at 4:45 after 9 hours of streaming, or 8.5. If we did log it, we could see which path it took. But my basic thought is, when bleed does damage, let's go to bleed. It's gonna somehow find its way back to the player, and the player will apply bleed on itself because of some reason. So when I do damage, let's see, it's probably in the... Bleed on hit spell mod. So when the spell does damage, we figure out this, but the problem is the spell does damage and then we crit, and that means the spell sort of is in the queue, in the hierarchy of when that health comes back, and then it triggers bleed on the hitbox that was healed. So we gotta do if damage info dot delta No, it's not when I apply my do it on myself. It is the problem is that anything that's caused by the spell that this bleed on hit spell mod is on does any kind of damage, I will apply a bleed to the hitbox that is affected. So if I heal myself as a result of damaging some other enemy, my hitbox is going to come in this damage info, and the delta is going to be positive. And this means I didn't do damage. We also shouldn't do it if it is the root. So it's like if damage info dot source root is the same as this root or something. So let's not apply it if the root parent of whatever source we had is the same as get root parent. Let's see if this helps. I think it does. Give me Blizzard. Give me heal on crit. And finally, give me bleed. Yeah. Now that seems to not apply a... It doesn't apply the bleed at all. So that's a bad... Did I actually miss? That's the bleed, all right. Okay, I screwed up. Don't do it on heals, and don't do it if the parent is the same. Okay, that second part. So don't do it on heal. That'll solve this problem. But... Yeah, the root parent is gonna be the same. This will solve it at least. But it shouldn't apply the bleed ever to the player, which is like where the thing comes from. Which is weird. Now you can see it gets both the status effects. I think it bleeds too. Additional bleed will not do anything, I think. I'm not sure. Will it trigger twice or something? Oh yeah, it does. That seems faster. Okay, I think I'm done for the day. We did a lot of work today, so that's pretty cool. Fix issue where player got bleed if healed. Fix null ref if player kills them. So somehow, and then spell crit is, I guess we should properly remove that spell crit. Close enough. So remove text from crit. I don't know what this is. Scene commit. If I were to do one thing, I would do hit. No, mini health bar UI. Whenever I do damage, you want to set the damage text dot size or local scale, transform local scale to be if it is a crit, damage info dot is crit. You want to set it to 2. Otherwise, I want to set it to 1.2. This is Fork. It's really good. It's my favorite. I'll do this and then vector 3.1 times whatever the result of that is. And then we want to lerp this back to 1. All the time. One and then time delta time times 10 or maybe 15. Yeah, it's good. GitHub is not, or didn't used to be very good when I tried it out last time. So let's try the shards. Can we see it? Or I don't think it works. Is this too fast, maybe? I want it pretty fast. try. I probably should pick a level with enemies that don't die in two hits. Oh, it worked! Just the scale were... That's more impactful, I think. I want another spell. Wonder if like boomerang would be really good with like bleed or something, because it already does a lot of damage, but it usually doesn't kill enemies. Oh, look at that! We have a bug. Enemies don't animate. Why is that? Enemy has been destroyed, but you're still trying to access it. Hitbox health. I don't know what this is, but I think maybe game objects could be null. At this point, I wonder if I screwed something up with the bleeds and stuff. Scythe with bleed. And maybe range. I need a better color for the... It's gonna die. Bleed gives you a way to deal with this. Suckers. Thank you. Okay, let's see if this is gonna work. Heal on crit. Faster recharge. Should I have crit in... something is smelling really good here. I think they're making toffee for caramel. One thing I could do with the bleed is like, if you hit twice, I just increase the amount by whatever the new bleed would have been. I still only have one. Projectile stuff don't work right now. See? They're not... The type of enemy is still issue here. So Source is the enemy. Source is gone. I think something happens at a bad face or something. Oh yeah, this is definitely my next commercial. 100%. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Let's just play the last hard room here and see. If we can make this, I'll be super, super impressed with this setup. Come on, if I could hit anything, that would seriously help. I think part of the issue is that the first and second, maybe even third wave is more or less the same. It's only that there are more waves that makes it harder in the end. And what I'm thinking is, that was a little bit hard. Healing. It should be fewer rounds but harder rounds. That's what I'm thinking for waves. Screw you. Imagine having that teleport spell you talked about at some point, Mind Rage, if you're still here. Ah, didn't make it. There's still errors. Step spawner. Oh, what's this? The Steamworks thing. Anyway, thank you so much for hanging out. There's still 70 people. Well, it's worth raiding someone. Who wants to be raided? Spias, probably. Yes, that would be so good there. It's like you can go through one side and then teleport back, and then you can kite enemies like crazy. Sovereign? Minions? Look at this guy. We should do game dev, of course. Jai game dev. Sounds interesting. Rope marked. I bet that Spires is gonna go soon. Let's try this. Rope marked D.
Or whatever rules that we want to do to try and
So, hugs and kisses, everyone. Be nice. And yeah, I'll see you soon. 3, 2, 1. Rate it.
I'm going to try doing it like this. So that's going to start up with nothing. As we loop through this, look at everything that we are matching on. Like, if the car name...